How to add like button on Facebook page. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, open up your Facebook application on your device and make sure that you have turned on to your Facebook page. After that, what you have to do is tap on the profile. So just tap on your profile at the top right, then tap on your profile again, and over here you can see the option of the three dotted lines beside the see dashboard. So just tap on it. Then you can see the option of add action button over here. So just tap on add action button, then tap on edit buttons. So as you can see, there's no option of adding a like button on the Facebook page. So what we're going to do is we're going to shake our phone and we're going to report a problem. So for that, we need to create a Facebook report. So just take a screenshot as it has already taken it and describe the issue that please add a like button to my page and then send it to the Facebook support team and they'll contact you within the 24 hours. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.